friends, this is me, Leneha Junsu. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are reviewing Some By Me Miracle Serum and Cream. I have reviewed its other products as well, so make sure to see the cards or description box below for the videos. I have used these products for 30 days. This video is not sponsored. I love the brand, and if you follow me on my Instagram stories, I have bought many of the products from the brand too. Please do like, comment and subscribe if you love gay beauty. My skin concerns are my blemishes, darkness around the mouth corners, and my very, very dry skin. So let's start the review. So firstly, let's talk about the serum. It claims that it works wonders on your skin in just 30 days with this tea tree serum. Infused with 10,000 ppm tea tree leaf water and 14.5 centella extract, this serum soothes and moisturizes while minimizing pores. Added with AHA to slough off dead skin cells, BHA to remove excess sebum, and PHA to retain skin's moisture. It also has medicazocide for strong and soothing effect. So guys, it is a hybrid serum which includes botanical oil and nature originate essence that manages oil moisture balance. The best part is it includes a skin protecting patent ingredient, Multi-X BSASM+. The bottle is plastic with dark green color. You get 50 ml in $18, which is a great quantity. The dropper goes till the end, which is again good. So must shake well before use, as this serum is divided into moisture layer and oil layer, which needs to be mixed prior use. The liquid becomes cloudy after shaking it. Even though it has oil, the serum is watery, which makes it ideal for all skin types. As I'm blending the serum, there is no stickiness, and fresh lemon scent of it refreshes my nerves. Doesn't it feel that my hand has got some beauty filter? Wow, I'm loving the result. There is no stickiness as well. Now let's try it on myself. To be honest, I just love the mild scent of fresh lemons in it. It absorbs into the skin really fast after the toner step. It is not sticky on the face, but it makes my hands oily though, weird. My skin looks lovely. So this cream claims that packed with tea tree, HA, BHA and PHA, this miracle cream works wonders to your skin in 30 days. It purifies, removes dead skin cells and sebum inside pores, as well as preventing further loss of moisture all in one go. It has skin soothing and strengthening the skin barrier ingredients. It also has 4 patented ingredients, purifenyl, fructan, evermat and beautiful herb story complex. It comes in a cute plastic tub. Best part is that these products are good for sensitive skin even during the change of seasons. It also contains niacinamide and adenosine. Expiry date is mentioned below the product. Now let's open the cream. Yay! It has a plastic lid on it. The color is light green and the cream is in gel form. Oily skin people will love it. Let's apply it on my hand. To be honest, it spreads and blends really well, you can see. It's really moisturizing. In fact, I feel it is deeply moisturizing, as they say, and it also leaves a shine on the skin. Now let's apply it on my face. Here's a tip: if you guys have really sensitive skin and you get that red face, the face flush, then refrigerate it before using it. It will soothe the face flush, trust me. So after applying the cream, after serum also, my skin feels really hydrated, but for super dry skin, I think in this winter I need to use another moisturizer. I will recommend this cream for oily skin people. Of course, in summers, all skin types can use it. So after 30 days, my skin feels plump. I have few pimples, of course, due to my high sugar intake, but apart from that, my skin looks brighter than before, hydrated and plump. I have already bought more of the serum and cream, so I don't run out of it. I will recommend the serum for dry skin types. As for oily skin types, just use 2 to 4 drops on your entire face. I will rate it 4/5 as it makes my head oily after using it. It's not sticky though. So for the cream, I think it is an all-year cream for all skin types, all of us. But if you have dry skin like me, then in winter we also need another moisturizer. The cream is deeply nourishing. I will rate it 4/5 as well. There is a visible difference of before and after 30 days. What do you guys think? Let me know in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please do like, comment and subscribe and share the video with your friends as well. Who knows, someone gets benefited by it. Bye.